That's the Madonna of the Long Neck by Parmigianino. It's his most famous painting, painted in around 50 to 35. And as you can see, it's very unusual.
For a start, the Madonna is absurdly tall. Look at her neck. There are giraffes out there who would be jealous of that neck.
I've been measuring it. Now, my neck, which is not a long neck, in fact, it's rather a short neck. That's about 2 inches long. But her neck, I reckon, is 10 inches long.